I give you the best practice. Eat only once a day. Listen to every line. Eat only once a day. At least within next 6 months, come to this practice. Raise yourself. Eat only once a day. Keep everything you want to eat before the puja. Offer everything to Paramashiva and Guru in the puja. All this has a reason. Because when you eat only once, your whole body will feel the hunger. Even though you are feeling hungry and the food is in front of you, you cannot eat immediately because you have to do the puja. Whole thing has to be offered to Paramashiva. The delayed gratification will happen. So the agitated parasites will not get strengthened by your repeated actions of fulfilling them whenever they trigger you. See, when the parasites are born, they get strengthened by triggering you and making you act on the same pattern. I told one of my daughter, when you are depressed, frustrated, want to break everything around you, just lock yourself and sit. Don't cooperate with that parasite. Don't take decisions or act when the parasites triggers you. Hunger and anger are one and the same. Hunger triggers the parasite, which triggers the pattern of anger. Listen, only once in 24 hours you are going to eat means the whole body will be hungry. Even though the body is hungry, your parasites are triggered, and the parasites are triggering the not just hunger, anger, and the food is there in front, but you can't eat because you have to now do the puja and offer the whole thing to the deity. And finally, you have to eat. The whole boiling, triggering of the parasite, the whole thing will happen and settle down. Your eating will not strengthen the patterns your parasites trigger in you. Delayed gratification will kill the parasites and the patterns triggered by the parasite. A person who does delayed gratification lives healthy long. Lives healthy long. Because the parasites in him can't trigger patterns in him. I tell you, don't think hunger triggers only the commands to get food and eat. No. The hunger triggers the kind of irritation which is responsible for almost every bad thing happening in the society. I tell you, 99% of the time, people who are fighting are hungry, triggered by hunger pattern. Annadana is the best strategy. I have always seen whenever the people come to visit me, guess I tell them first, feed them, give them food, then I'll meet them. So the meeting will always be pleasant. They will be in the mood to listen to what I am saying. There will be beautiful communication.